Everyone, welcome to our Minecraft World Heritage Site. I'm Eunice Encha and I'm the leader of this team.
I am Eng Yeok Liu.
I am Eng Yeok Eng Evelyn.
I am Ashwina.
And I am Roshini.
Japan ranked in the best country to visit each year. Well, the futuristic metropolises of Tokyo and Yokohama, Kyoto and Nara, Istanbul's traditional palace and Edgeware temples. Regarding our members' love for this country, this inspired us to look at some World Heritage Sites which are located in Japan. Finally, we found Himeji-jo Castle.
Himeji-jo Castle, a hilltop Japanese castle complex located in the Hyogo Prefecture of Japan. This castle is also frequently known as Hakuro-jo or Shirasagi-jo because of its brilliant white exterior and supposed resemblance to a bird taking flight. It is the largest and most visited castle in Japan. It was registered in 1993 as one of the first UNESCO World Heritage Sites in the country.
The Japanese city of Himeji was heavily bombed during Second World War. With much of the surrounding area damaged or destroyed, this Japanese castle remains still. In fact, one bomb was dropped on the top floor of Himeji-jo, but it failed to detonate. Hence, Japanese think Himeji-jo is just a legendary Japanese icon.
This building is basically a very long corridor with rooms on the right side all the way along. The rooms are relatively small with windows looking out onto the garden area and sometimes with views of the main castle. You need to climb some wooden steps and then continue for a further walk to the end of the building.
A place where weapons and other military equipment are stored. The pegs on the walls are for holding weapons as Himeji-jo Castle is a fortification against local shoguns.
Nishinomaru-godan, one of the largest rooms in Beidi. Two mannequins ends are playing cards and enjoying some tea in the real world heritage site.
Hidden room where samurai could conceal themselves as bodyguards. On the pillars and the beams of the castle, there are small spikes driven into the woods. This allowed them to be used as weapons if needed.
The first room is the reading corner. Through our research, Japanese love to read books, so we thought that they would definitely have a reading corner in their castle. We also built a yin-yang patterns tables in the center and katana beside it as decorations.
Next, a Japanese-style bathroom. For Japanese people, there is hardly a greater bliss than to slowly soak their body in hot water. A bathroom and the most important part, the bathtub, will be essential for them as Japanese don't just take showers, but they love soaking in bathtubs.
We had built a bridge at the entrance of the castle. In addition, boats and hot air balloons are the transportations for visitors to visit the castle easily. There are also some tables and benches for the visitors to rest. Just look at the amazing traditional Japanese panel we had built.
Nowadays, more people have realized the importance of protecting World Heritage Sites. World Heritage Sites also be described as irreplaceable source of life and inspiration because of their significance to the world's cultural and natural heritage.
Hence, we are here to introduce this well-preserved castle to everyone by inviting them to visit our castle in Minecraft. The elements that are added inside can enhance the enjoyment of tourist attraction, especially to attract teenagers to get out from their cyber world and start to realize the beauty of World Heritage Site.